Welcome back, dear viewers, to Verona's Bachelor. In this episode, we follow our darling lover girl, Romeo, and her crew of party crashers and their adventure through dangerous territory, the Capulet Mansion. But alas, here walks our lovely Juliet. Will the two hit it off? And will our overprotective cousin Tybalt rip her to shreds and cannibalize her in front of her loved ones? This could ruin their lives, traumatizing them to the point where they won't ever eat again. They find out that Romeo's true identity as a dreaded Montague. You'll certainly find out. Act 1, Scene 5, Romeo and Juliet.
Rock, paper.
Scissors. Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright. It seems that she hangs upon the cheek of night. Ah, beautiful queen that I stand, I'll make a stand account and hold thy beautiful hand. Did my heart love till now? Forswear its sight, for I never saw true beauty till this night. Oh, I'm so gay!
This bite's voice should be a Montague. Fetch me a beer, boy! What dares the slave come hither covered with an antic face, to fleer and scorn at her solemnity? Now by the stock and honor of my kin, to strike him dead hold it not a sin.
Why, how now, peasant? Wherefore storm you so?
Uncle, this is a Montague, our foe. A villain that hither's come in spite to scorn our solemnity this night.
Young Romeo it is?
Tis he, that villain Romeo.
Content thee, gentle fam. Let him alone. He bears him like a steamy gentleman. And to say the truth, Verona's insta stands him to be a virtuous and well-governed youth. I would not, for the wealth of all the town, here in my house pull a Tati Westbrook and destroy his subcount. Therefore, be patient, take no note of him. It is my will, the which if thou respect. Show a fair presence and put off these frowns, and I'll an ill-beseeming semblance for a feast.
If this was such a Zeta as a guest, I'll not endure it.
He shall be endured, what beta boy? I say he shall go too. I am the alpha male here, or you, go too. You'll not endure him. God shall mend my soul. You'll make a mutiny among my guests. You will set a cock hoop, you'll be the alpha male.
Why, fam? Tis a shame.
Go to. You're the weakest Zeta male of them all. It's so indeed.
This trick may chance to scathe you. I know what. You must contray me, marry this time. Well said, my hearts, you are a princox. Go, be quiet, or more life for shame! I'll make you quiet. What cheerly, my hearts?
Patience perforce with a willful color meeting makes my flesh tremble in the different greeting. I will withdraw, but this intrusion shall not seemingly sweet convert to bitter gall.
My arms dare to profane the holy temple that is your thick body in all of its glory. I wish to hold you in a deep embrace, to look on the heavenly view that is your face.
Good pilgrim, you do wrong with your hands too much. And though a brace does seem exciting, you're a solid five in good lighting.
Then let it be dark, my darling.
A solid five in bad lighting. Let there be light. I jest. Come hither. Let us embrace.
With this tender embrace, this you saint, you sin, my sin you take.
Then have my arms the sin they took.
Sin from thy arms? Oh, trespass sweetly urged. Give me my sin again.
You hug by the book.
Mother.
Chill out. Her mom is lady of Instagram and a good lady, wise and virtuous. I raised her daughter that you were a gang. I can tell you, he can lay hold of her. She's rich.
Is she a Capulet? Oh dear, Count, my life is my foe's debt.
Away, begone, the sport is at the best.
I fear, so is my unrest.
Nay, Aphemelts, prepare not to be gone. You have a trifling, foolish banquet towards. It is, and so, why then, I thank you all. I thank you, honest Aphemelts. Good night. More torches here. Come on then, let's go to bed. I, sirrah, be my fay. It wastes late. I'll go to my rest.
Come hither, nurse. What is young gentleman?
The son and the heir of the old famous Count Tiberio.
What's he that now going out the door?
Marry that, I think be young Percutio.
What's he that follows? That would be not dance.
I don't know.
Go ask his name if he be married. My grave is like to be my wedding bed.
His name is Romeo, and a Montague, the only son of your rival Instagram.
My only love sprung from my only hate, too early see unknown, and kind known too late. Prodigious birth of love it is to me, that I must love a loathed enemy.
Huh? What's this?
A rhyme that I've even learned, even know, when I dance
for hey!
Hey, hurry up! Come on, let's away. The stranger's all gone.
Now seeming sweet, convert to
Wait, she's not-
Oh, doth she- What?
Why, how now, peasant? Wherefore storm you so?
Uncle, this is a Montague, our foe. A villain that is hither come in spite to scorn our solemnity this night.
Young Romeo it is?
Dare to profane the holy temple that's your thick body. I wish to hold you in a deep embrace, to look on the heavenly beauty.
Why, how now, peasant? Wherefore?
What he follows there, that would be not thee.
I know.
My only love sprung from my only hate, too early see unknown, and kind know too late. Prodigious love.
Your mom claims a word with you.
What is her mother?
Chill out. Her mother is a lady of Instagram. She's a good lady and a wife and virtuous. I raised her daughter. You are moving the thing so much. I can't do that.
Away, be gone, the sport is at the best.
Aye, so I fear, the war is my arrest.
Now, Alpha Male, prepare not to be gone. We have a trifling foolish banker towards our
street. Again.
Are you?